Most of us pay for health insurance, even while we're healthy. You may need that insurance when you're sick, injured, or have a chronic disease. Many insurance plans make people pay high out-of-pocket costs for prescription drugs, even for medicines that your insurance plan explicitly agrees are necessary for you. Not everyone can afford those costs, which is a real problem that requires insurance reform. Fortunately, most people get the medicines they need. We usually pick up drugs at the pharmacy, but where do they come from? Pharmaceutical companies employ scientists and researchers, investing lots of money to discover and develop new medicines. It's not easy to discover new drugs. Most of the time, these projects fail. We're fortunate that some succeed. Without insurance, there actually would be very few new drugs. That's because to cover the cost of all that risky research, the few successful drugs have to be expensive. Too expensive to afford without insurance. By buying insurance, we're spreading the cost of all that innovation across everyone, not just sick people. But that doesn't mean that insurance will pay any price drug companies want to charge. Insurance plans negotiate, usually getting a rebate off the sticker price. Those rebates can be 50% off or more. But if your insurance plan sticks you with high out-of-pocket costs, it may feel like you're not insured at all. Sometimes insurance plans negotiate down a drug's price, but make patients pay more. That extra money goes to the insurance plan. What kind of insurance is that? Some think Congress should pass price controls for new expensive drugs, but the truth is that most drugs are only expensive until their patents expire. After that, other companies can sell generic copies, so drugs already have a natural built-in price control. Passing price controls on new medicines would result in fewer new medicines, less hope for better treatments and cures. Overall, 90% of prescriptions are for generics. These older, inexpensive drugs make up only a few percent of overall healthcare costs. They were once expensive branded medicines, but now they cost much less and yet still work just as well. Drugs that are expensive brands today, and even drugs that haven't been invented yet, will someday go generic too. So the real benefit of all that innovation that we pay for through our insurance plans is an expanding pharmacy of brand and generic medicines that keep us all healthier and out of hospitals. They'll even help our kids and grandkids. Health insurance can be expensive, confusing, and overwhelming. And yet, the right solution is pretty simple. At No Patient Left Behind, we believe for insurance to really be insurance, it should fully cover the drugs your doctor prescribes when you're sick, without high out-of-pocket costs.